You didn't stand a chance, son. If your pants were undone, if you were brain, the humanity need, and sounds, the society need, one day you wake up in the present day. A million generations removed from expectations of being who you really want to be.
Early in the tour. It's actually the first time we've played for about 5 months. It's a great fun. Yeah, it's always so much fun to introduce a new song, especially when we don't really know it properly. But then we never know our songs. This is actually a thing from the new album all about the woodland spirit of England. The bloke who keeps everything green in our rather severe winters. This is a little chappy called Jack in the Green.
Sits under every tree, in the folds of his velvet gown. drinks from the empty acorn cup. The dew that dawns sweetly bestows, and taps his cane upon the ground, signals the snowdrops it's time to grow. Jackie the Green, no place to dance, no time to stop. It wears the colors of the summer solstice, carries the green flag all winter long. The green stair deepening the heart. Oh, oh, oh. Will these changing times mold away the power lines, keep us apart? Oh, oh. Well, I don't think so. I saw some grass growing through the papers today.
Outfit that I'm modeling for you tonight. I'm not quite sure what it's for. It's obviously for some sporting purpose, I think we can discern. As to what sort of sport remains to be seen. You game, John? You game? You game for a bit of sports? I'll shoot it after the show then. This is a song called Well, it's really all about the very rich and famous pop stars with their big motor cars, Olympic-sized swimming pools, hair transplants, huge bank accounts that they draw from every Friday, standing on one leg. Just a little time to make up, just a little time to move, just a little three-card trick embedded in your platform so old. You can't wear a gold pioche on your semaphore wrist, and you can't dance the old ladders with a new Denver twist, and you can't ring a crown of roses around the old radio. Live and die upon your cross all platinum. Join a crazed institution of the stars. Thank you. Thanks very much. You know that pleasant feeling, that wonderfully warm, relaxing feeling when you get back home after a hard day's work at the office or wherever you do. And you get back home and you light a nice fire, put on the coffee, sit down in your favorite armchair and get out the paper and wonder if you might have caught the fox. This is not about that at all. This is a song called Fire at Midnight.
She's still there. One, two, three, four. Oh.
The painting light illuminates. takes the mercenaries' crane. The home fire burning, the kettle almost boiling, but the master of the house is far away. The horse is stamped.
Just like I did with my old man 20 years. Tell your ride the sounds over the beats. And you make all your animal beats. And your wise man knows now how it feels.
Yes. Ah, to be thick as a...
We do in fact have a new album about to be released quite soon, and it's really, really fantastic. And he's so great with giving it away. And a mere $15. This is a new song. It's the title song, in fact, from the album. This is all about music as a celebration of life. That sounds pompous. And I suppose it just does. It's called Songs from the Wood.
Let me bring you songs from the wood to make you feel much better than you could know.
Better than you could
dust you down from tip to toe.
Dust you down from tip to toe.
Show you how the garden grows.
Show you how the garden grows.
Hold you steady as you go.
Hold steady as you join the chorus if you can. It'll make of you an honest man.
Let me bring you love from the field. Poppies red and roses filled with summer rain. To heal the wound, to still the pain that threatens again and again. As you drink down every lover's lane, life's long celebration. Chilling ale, the reasons well met fellow.
Thank you. As I say, the record anyway is absolutely fantastic. We've got it tomorrow night. This is a song now which is an old favourite of, well, some people like it anyway. It's called To Cry You a Song.
Thank you. Sorry, no, you can't do that now. You can't want to do that now. No. Just this girl down here is twitching about something awful. I think she needs to go for a pee. But it's out round there. Why'd you have to do it now? Why can't you wait till then? I'll tell you what. Take all your friends with you. That's all of you. Go and have a quick piss, and I'll see you back here in 15 minutes. Don't be late. Right. I was really amazed. I had no idea he was going to wear it. I said to him, Barry, what do you wear underneath your kilt? And he said, well, you have a look and see. So I had a look, and you know, I must tell you, it was gruesome. And as I looked at it, it grew some more. We'll keep that one in. This is probably the most difficult song that we're going to play. So every time you hear a slightly wrong note, just imagine a sort of F minor, all right? This is one that's called Optimistically Velvet Green, in which David Palmer, the illustrious ex-professor at the Trinity College of Music in London... who works in his spare time as my gardener now. We'll be playing the very ancient portative organ, which has very small pipes, you see. It makes a very small noise, so you won't hear anything of that. It's called Velvet Green. See you at the end.
Thank you.
love and not just lust. And if we live the lie, as lying trust, on gold and evidence to catch the silver stream. The wash is out the wild old sea on velvet green. We're dreaming of ladders under the stars. The civilization's raging upon. And the ragged on my brains on your battle scars. As you walk on cold and unknown upon velvet green. Spell those nasty body wastes. Did you? Good. Nothing like a good squirt when you've got 20 minutes on. It's very difficult with girls. I'm glad I'm not a girl. I know it is. They retract them, I believe. I've never actually seen one, but I believe women are like boys, except they sort of retract it, you know? Sort of. Is that not how it works? I thought it sort of slipped up inside their torso. I noticed they haven't. They don't seem to have them, but they must be there somewhere. Right here, this is a song which we'd very much like to dedicate to Mr. Robert Hilburn of the LA Times. In fact, if Robert Hilburn's here tonight, would he like to stand up and be counted? No. No, well, I never counted him anyway. This is a song. Hey, don't be nasty. Oh, you are a vindictive lot. The man's only doing his job. No. I'm sure he's a really nice old queen, really. Anyway, this is dedicated to him. It's called Too Old to Rock and Roll.
Too young to die. Oh, yes, it's too long. day that served and the triumph on it. Gathered his friends in the camp's complex and prays that he always will. But he's the last of the blue blood, a grace of bars, and all his fates during time. A Mary with three kids, a battery.
Well, it's not often that we've broken into that peculiar format of radio known as the AM situation. This song, however, accidentally did it. Sorry, I keep piddling with his new, you know. Not the trousers, I mean, it's, I had it grafted on last week. It's, this is a, was a sort of a hit, if you can call it that. It's all about life. You said it. In the jungle. Jungular activities. Yes. What else?
Time.
Lemon strike again.
Look down upon the smiling faces. He met the gazes, observed the spaces between the old men's cattle. He burned a song of love and hatreds, of the lake's suggestions, and he waited. He bowed around the pumpkin juice, steady coming metal beaters, fresh and big like factory cheaters. Saturday scrubbing, but he called the man down to the stage, and he looked at all the friends he made. Hey, 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 hey,
and he threw away his love.
This is a thing from England that some people use for their equestrian activities. That means riding horses now. This is called a riding crop. It can inflict rather a serious, if delightful, blow to the buttocks. If you're into that sort of thing, which apparently John Glasscock is, because I didn't bring this with me out here. No, no, no. I wanted one, and John informed me that he just happened to have one inside his suitcase. Absolutely true. In fact, his girlfriend gave it to him before he came over here. Apparently, he is even known to draw blood. You didn't bring Doris. Actually, I bought him one of these inflatable women for Christmas. You know, the blow-up ones with three orifices. Which it was actually just a joke, you know. And he informed me that he used it with great success. Just shows you that you can't always get what you want when you're a rock and roll star. You have to resort to blowjobs. I mean the blow-up women. Sorry, I didn't say that. No, you do. Oh, you dirty lot! You dirty lot! I didn't say that. No, I didn't say that. Great, how's yours? We must swap sometime. No, seriously now. This song is another one from the new album. It's called Hunting Girl, all about a lady of rather questionable tastes who does the business and... Yes, everybody's doing it. This is called Hunting Girl anyway. You'll probably miss the lyrics, but the album's fantastic. You must have seen that. Really, really great. Right, Dave?
Yeah.
the story will tell you, she raised her whip and thrashed my bum. It made me rather wary. I inquired of her, break tell thy name.
Kind sir, tis cross-eyed Mary.
Thank you. Do you still remember December's foggy breeze? When he hits the things onto your bed with screaming agony. Yeah.
Thank you, everybody, and Robert Hilbert. Good night. Thank you.
Smiles and the book of rules. And I asked this God a question, and my wayfarer replied. He said, I'm not the kind you have to wind up on a summer day. So to my old headmaster and to anyone who cares, before I'm through, oh, I'd like to say my prayers. Yeah. I don't believe you, you had the whole down, they are wrong. When it's not the kind you have to wind up on the Sunday. Can't you connect? Communicate me on my way to Sunday school. And have all the missions of night
me leave you. You had the hometown thing all wrong. When it's not the kind, you have to wind up on a song of fantasy.
Oh,
See you at your place.